everybody. Nancy here from Fancy Nancy Diamond Painting with my pal Bibi, who I have been giving treats to get her to come up here to say hello to everyone. She's a very good girl. You want another one, Bibi? I have a diamond painting unboxing for you to share with you. Do you like my pants? You know, I don't go out much. I am disabled, so I go for comfort and color to make myself happy. So I'm all color coordinated. I got my crazy pants on with my pink socks that match my pants, my purple sweatshirt that says Stroke Survivors Never Quit. That matches the purple on my pants. And yes, I may look like a clown, but I don't care. I'm comfortable and I have fun colors on this dark, dismal day. Just for the record, I do not dress like this when I go outside. Put something respectable on. Something black. No. I like to wear bright colors, but not all the time. So, here is the box inside this package. Very nice. It's a little bit creased, the box, but you know, that's what the boxes are there for. To take the damage so your diamond painting doesn't. I'm sorry I toss things. That's not very respectable, but I have trouble reaching and putting things down. Are you being in my video today, Bibi? That's so sweet. So here are the drills. And this is from Wending, fairly new company. Well, new name. Which is, I have had nothing but good quality from this company. My Facebook group will recognize it. It is the beautiful birdhouses. And it is a 50 by 30 full drill round. Well, maybe this isn't Wending. Let me look. It's called Snow House. Yeah, it sure looks like them. And this is one of the... Oh, got a bunch of loose drills in here. Ah! Loose drill alert. Here's some bags. Here's my toolkit. It has a pen with a single tip and a six tip, wax, tweezers, and a green boat with a cutout. Very nice. They always give a nice kit. Yeah, this is Wending. Excellent. Oh, I'm really happy. I wanted this one with the birdhouses. There's the little picture at the top. Oh, let me put the picture up for you so you can see how it looked when I ordered it. .50 by .30, very long and thin. Oops, the glue is stuck. Let's get this paper off. I was fascinated. The sales girl for this, salesperson for this company, sent was nice enough to take videos of how these are made at the factory. So there's another video on my channel of how they're made, and I was just fascinated that the adhesive was put on by hand. Okay, here's the image. Really nice. It's very busy, but there's a lot of, people call it confetti. This is confetti from start to finish. Top to bottom, left to right. Which I love because, you know, it may be more work, But when you have confetti like that with all the colors mixed in, the shading is just out of this world. And it makes the detail really, really come through. And of course, this is one that you can't look up close because you're going to say, oh, the detail's not there. Take a step back and look at it again. These colors are beautiful. There's a lot of like lavender, hunter green. Ooh, I don't want to lose any of them. I'm going to put them in a Ziploc baggie. Excellent tools, excellent packaging. The printed symbols are fantastic. Grills, I will do an inventory and let you know if they're all here. Got some loose ones in there, but not a lot, just a couple. I imagine that there are drills everywhere in this factory. Just everywhere. Oh, I really like this blue, white, and purple. This is going to be a fun one to do. Okay, I've got little pearly white drills all over here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'm freaking out over 5 drills. There's more drills than that in my carpet in the living room. I find them every time I walk barefoot. Everything here is beautiful. I really love this image. I will put the link up and you can check it out. This company is always good. Always, always. I never have problems with them, and I don't consider 5 drills loose in the bag a problem. Thank you so much for tuning in. I really appreciate it. I am still having such a wonderful time with my diamond paintings. My husband is wondering if I'm ever going to stop buying them. I said no, but I did start working overtime on finishing some. That seems to make him feel better that I'm doing them. Making these videos is a lot of work. Keeps me busy. Just like these puppies keep me busy. Thank you again for tuning in. If you like my videos, take a second and just hit like and subscribe. And if you hit the bell, then you'll be notified when my new videos come out. I'm always doing more unboxings. I want you to see the quality that I'm finding and just enjoy it right along with me. I am just loving these diamond paintings. And it's true what they said, what they say. How does it go? Diamond painting and collecting diamond paintings are 2 very separate hobbies. Take care. Have a great day. Bye-bye.